Hello student, you are most welcome. All Acharya Hegde Institute at GT Nagar. Myself Aditya Narayan, Faculty of CSIR Life Science, Earth Science and Environmental Studies. Today I will start Inheritance Biology Unit 8. So I will teach you some important terminology in a biological science. So what is the inheritance? And what is the biology? Dear student, biology, that means study of life. Yes. Study of life is called biology. And inheritance, study of the transmit of the genetic trait and character from parent to the progeny. And it will be continue to generate genesis to generation. That means inheritance. But before starting about the genetics, I will tell you about this reproduction. So, dear student, in inheritance biology, reproduction is the biological process in which involvement of two parents, formation of the gamete, rising of the spreading, similar to themselves, it's called reproduction. So, reproduction. Dear student, reproduction is a biological process. Reproduction is a biological process in which involvement of two parents, formation of gametes, rise of new offspring or progeny similar to himself. It's called reproduction. The reproduction, it is a main segment to introduce genetics or inheritance biology. And now I'll start another terminology. All living organisms to make a continuity of this generation by the process of reproduction. It means the parent have to produce progeny. And what is the variation? Degrees of differences between the parent and progeny. Which are the differences? Skin of color, color of eyes, color of ears, and body mass for lousy, dark, misphenotypic character. Yes. So example, here of color, color of eyes, ear nose, etc. And the variation are two type. The variation are two type. Somatic variation, somatic type of genetic type of variations are genetic variation, are genetics variation. Genetics variation. Dear student, in a somatic variation, there are not involvement of the sex cell. मतलब कि somatic variation में sexual involvement कभी नहीं होती है. As for example, six finger of, six finger on your hand. They are involvement of the sex cell. It means the gametic variation में, genetic variation में sex cell involvement होती है. Example क्या होगा? Example होगा hair color of hair. Color of hair. Color of eyes. Ear lobes.
What is a evaluation?
Evaluation, it is an important segment. Evolution, it is an important segment. Evolution is defined as the sequence of gradual changes in a taking place of the organism in a past million years ago and lead to the origin of new species. It is called evolution. मतलब कि जब पृथ्वी अस्तित्व में आया, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अर्थ का हुआ, ओरिजिन ऑफ अर्थ द एज 4.6 बिलियन एंड आफ्टर सम टाइम द अर्थ हैड टू चेंज ऑफ अ ज्योग्राफिकल कंडीशन टू गेट अ एटमॉस्फेयर इन 30 बिलियन इयर्स एगो द मेक एटमॉस्फेयर एंड हैड टू सम जियोलॉजिकल इंपैक्ट just like a plate tectonic movement or natural disaster became in the form of the earth and volcano eruption. The volcano eruption became a magma, so magma is a liquid form, have created gases in the form of the carbon dioxide, methane and water vapor. And what was that part? Evaporated precipitates in your atmosphere and after some time make a good atmosphere. And after some time, after your heart have to get a number of water surface like ocean. See, the first animal have to evaluate in the ocean are marine or water surface. So water surface is a medium to the origin of life. And know you, Allah, know you. कि जो इवोल्यूशन की थ्योरी है वो ये डिफाइन करता है, ये बताता है कि जीवों की ओरिजिन कहां से हुई है, मेराइन में हुई है, वाटर बॉटम से वो टेरेस्ट्रियल पे आए हैं, लिथोस्फीयर पे आए हैं, तो ओरिजिन ऑफ द एंड इवोल्यूशन ऑफ द ऑर्गेनिज्म फ्रॉम मेराइन एक्वाटिक आर वाटर बॉटम. एंड दिस इज इवोल्यूशन. इवोल्यूशन evaluation is the defines is define is the define the sequence of sequences of gradual changes in a taking places of the organism in a past million years ago, past million years ago, lead a origins of new species is called evolution. It's called evolution. So, the history of the evolutionary period is called phylogenetic descent. Yes, the evolution terminology had classified the origin of the past primitive type of the organism is called phylogenetics. Phylogeny and ontogeny. Ontogeny had to define the origin of the embryo development. They came from water to land. So answer will write, they came from water to land during the evolution period. So one question is important in your competitive examination. Okay. So let me start another terminology. Accumulation duration of reproduction. Accumulation duration of reproduction. Dear student, it is an important segment, accumulation of duration. Accumulations of durations in a reproduction. I'll have you know, these reproduction are classified into two categories, that is sexual reproduction and asexual reproduction. आप लोग जानते हैं कि जो रिप्रोडक्शन है वो दो प्रकार का होता है, दो प्रकार के मोड में होता है, एक होता है एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन, एक होता है सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. सो फर्स्ट एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन,
Vegetative propagation.
transmit of genetic character or trait from parent to progeny
इचकार हेरिडिटी इचकार हेरिडिटी एग्जांपल में होगा आपका एग्जांपल होगा कलर ऑफ हेयर कलर ऑफ हेयर कलर ऑफ स्किन कलर ऑफ आईज कलर ऑफ आईज ईटीसी एक्सेट्रा transmit or genetic characters or traits from generation to generation. It's called inheritance. Thank you so much. Let me continue for further segment in another class. Thank you so much.